Hi, may I know your name and where you stay in Bangalore?
Hi, hello, this is Professor Vijay Krishnan. I'm working as a principal in charge in Ambedkar College of Physiotherapy in Kalbasundaram. This is my wife, Vashti. She's working with Accenture Pharmacovigilance Department.
Okay. How old is your child?
Child is 5 years of age. So.
Okay. What were you looking for her?
We are looking for a child basic studies actually. We look for near the places and that's the thing, safety atmosphere and team friendly.
Okay. Which other play schools did you consider?
I have done a groundworks. I'm looking for Eurokids and some of the schools in this particular area, which is so.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
I chose this kids zone, and as if I came to know that it's a friendly atmosphere, and it's the child is getting very good atmosphere, and even though the culture, everything they taught, everything.
Actually, some of your neighbors had referred this kids zone. Actually, here the caring towards each and every child is really very good, appreciable, and they have a kind of a friendly atmosphere here, and the way they welcome the children and everything is kind of appreciable. So that's why we prefer Kids Zone.
Okay. How has your experience been with Kids Zone?
It's a very nice experience actually. Our child is right now 5 years, but she has been in Kids Zone since she is 1 year and 4 months. So for almost 4 years, it's kind of a nice experience with all the teachers and the management here.
Anything that could be better?
We didn't feel anything. We feel that everything is better. And we can again wish them all the success in their future and for their future plans.
Okay. Based on your experience, tell us 2 best things about Kids Zone.
I feel it's a friendly atmosphere, and second thing is kind of a caring and attention payable to each and every child is appreciable.
Okay. Easily approachable.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Kids Zone to other parents?
To be honest, it's 5. That's what we feel that other parents will also choose 5 as the best.
Okay. Thank you.
And thanks the management of Kids Zone to give us the best opportunities even to share our experience with Kids Zone. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.